3, 2, 1. Hey guys, before we start the playthrough for the fire boss, I forget his name, Raz is or something. I said I'd give away a copy of Play Gwent Rogue Mage. 12 people commented. I got 12 names on here, I believe. Oh, we're missing one. Oh, you know what? One of them is, well, there's a couple people that have it already, I guess. But I guess you can give it to one of your friends and be like a really nice guy. So we're going to spin the wheel and we're going to see who wins. You ready? Spin. Who's winning? Who's winning? Man, it spins fast. We got number 9. Okay. Congrats, number 9. Let's see. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Roar of Damnation. If you want this copy, hit me up on Twitter or Discord. I'll put my Twitter and Discord. Well, my Twitter's always in there. It's DevilDriven, but no I's in it. The I's are L's. And I'll put my Discord thing. If you want that, let me know. If you don't, or if you already have it and you I don't know why you're watching these videos, but let me know. You guys are wonderful. Thank you so much. Here's some games, and then the next one will be the boss fight. Used a little bit though on the unseen in it. I guess it keeps you from going tall. 75 magic. Proto Flutter. We drop one rain. I don't know if you get enough oomph without dog or. What's this thing do? Damage an enemy unit by 1. Am I about to get trolled on super hard? Ah, but it's dead. So it damages every time. I could save 1.
I'll smash your mug! Shut up and fight, you bastard!
That seems okay. And then if he damages the other one, it just reprocs. Okay. So he goes greatsword, and he didn't play it first, so.
You have lopped off 3 heads with 1 blow.
Actually, it doesn't get him there, huh? So we go. Sill?
No interest in politics.
So that worked out pretty well. I couldn't do that, right? Because it damages first, so it would have went up to 2.
If I go down, I'm taking you with me.
That's awkward. So if it hits that,
great.
It always hits
hunger,
it, right?
And so great just, is her power.
It's gonna do it anyways. Might as well. Does he have 3 damage? Orctail. Ouch. Seems fine. I think we gotta use some magic here. Let's transform a card and see what happens. Oh, play something beefy, please. So it's gonna kill that 5, right?
Right in the belly.
And I can transform it again.
Accept this offer.
So it kills one of these 5s, right?
Safely.
See, it worked. You guys lied to me. Oh, you lied to me. gotta create it. We gotta make a whole new unit. So note to self, villain Trentmer's bad. This, I don't think we're gonna hit 25 in time. So I think we go Warcrier.
To war!
It seems like without Doggor, you gotta play pretty smart.
Hunter, think I get paid for this?
Could I borrow a whetstone? Maybe 10.
Do we just take the damage? I don't think the bleeding ever works out. So we got 3 points off of it. Well, it got rid of the bloodthirst, I guess.
War at last! War, my beloved!
This is gonna be like insanely close. And they don't have anything really big for Ulfidan, so it's gonna play for like 6. I guess if you don't draw Unseen, you're in big trouble. Madman could hit. I think Madman could just take out. What's his name?
I make the laws here.
That seems okay. Oh shit, what's this?
For Brad!
Oh, it didn't do anything. I think we got this one. 33 points. Lacerate, right? Oh, no.
Not personal.
Oh, he only went up to 7. Thank God, I had flashbacks. But whenever an allied unit is destroyed, spawn a Necker. What? Excuse me? So you don't want to kill anything? So he's gonna play a Necker. He's gonna play a Fuka. So if I kill a Fuka, it spawns a Necker. Well, this is good, right? Because if it goes up, it can never grow, right? We could save one, right? I don't know. I'm thinking I should have took the Doggor. Another Fuka. Yeah, it seems like you just don't let him die. Go here.
Accept this offering that we might make the coast safely.
Cave troll. So we go here. We spawn the rain. And then we can go Vincent and kill it, right? Yeesh. That's so scary. Yeah, we gotta get through the defender, right?
Might not like it, but you sure as shit.
Oh, but it just spawns 2 more Neckers. Shit. It spawns 1 more Necker. Do we even care? I don't think we do. This isn't growing. We've got more points. We give him a Necker, he gets more points, right? We can kill it at the end, maybe? It sucks that we always go first. So we do it again? Back? Oh, we go back row, right?
We dare not set sail without her blessing.
Yeah, we don't kill anything. Like, this thing, we just wait till the end, right? The damage is like null and void. Because if we kill these, they just spawn again. We can hold them in check here. Yeah, you don't want to kill them, right? That's the game plan. Cyclops. For what? He killed his own defender. Really? Well, that's good, though. We could start
hitting. No interest in politics.
This thing. Ah. We leave it at one, though, right? Ah, Griffin. He was gonna get that anyways. I don't know if we're gonna win.
Take more than that to stop me!
Because he's getting like 7 points a turn. Guess we go for the lock, right? Oh shit, we don't have Bloodthirst.
Ouch. Hit it when they run.
Okay, he's gonna get like 8 points a turn. Oh, that's actually not good for him though, right? Oh, well, maybe it is, I guess. So we go here. 20 points, he's gonna get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Just to be safe. So this only hits for 4.
I make the laws here.
2. Oh, we flipped this too. 69. We had 6 more points. Pretty nice. So if we didn't use that, we only would have won by. We would have 6.
What do we have here?
What? Where is all this art coming from? What's he do? Whenever a unit appears on enemy row with at least 5 other units, lock it. Damage it by 3. Okay, so we don't want a row stack. Always get rid of these panthers. The runics are gonna be bad, actually, right? But we don't know what other units he's playing. So we go Synthesis first. Maybe I'm crazy. Ah.
Confounded boots.
Well, that's dead. We go here. Save one charge. Because we can use it with Vincent, right? Oh. That's fine, though. Wait, if it's locked, it damages it by 3, right? No, there still has to be 5 units on the board. So we...
Why should I help you?
We get him down now, right? He's immune! Oh, shit! Hunting pack, huh? Give me more units to bleed. Let's go. What? I guess we go here to boost them up a little bit.
Offering that we might make the course safely.
Oh, I'm seeing stupid good on these. Oh, no. That's fine. We can kill it in one turn, right? Because he does the same shit. He has the old ability. So that's fine.
Gotta go with your gut.
Yep. That's fine. We're missing out on some points here, but I'm okay with it. Unseen just gonna hard carry in this one, because he can't even get locked. It's already at 10. I don't care. Yeah, I don't even care.
We dare not set sail without her blessing.
I think we just play. Oh, he's gonna lock that one now, huh?
Few folks.
The computer's smart, man. Don't let him fool you. All right, so we go here.
I'll smash your mugs! Shut the fight, you bastard!
This unseen is just wreaking all kinds of havoc. I think we got this one. Oh, I see. So he's gonna get to damage something, right? I think we take the oof now. I think we got this one easy. This one's pretty easy. And then all of a sudden he plays like a 75 point. Oh, I played the oof too early.
Enough! Let us finish this.
Oh shit, that's gonna hit for like about 8, right?
Move!
Oh! He killed my unseen! Oh god. Get hammered. Oh shit. Wait, what's it doing? It has a different ability? Oh, there's two of them. Five, huh? We think they have 30 points. No way, right? Famous last words. Artifact compression. Pretty sad on that one. Super happy with that one. I'll take it. What do I get? Once again, look at this art. This gotta be from the board game. Double oofs. What does he do? Damage an enemy unit by one, increase the damage by one for each marked enemy unit. Cooldown 2 at the end of your turn, mark a random unmarked unit. So if he marks this, we don't care because it's going to boost back up. Do we need two ulfs? Okay. So this is always safe. Well, yeah, this is always safe to play now. We don't care if it's marked. Because it's going to keep growing, right? Unless there's something that broke for our hunter.
More hawk than Barrier.
This is on a two-turn timer. This is on a two-turn timer. So I think we're safe playing Blaze. But I also too think we heal him up. I'm scared. Five seems a little low. And he's gonna start getting pinged every turn, right? Shit. That's fine, though. We're totally okay with that. So we're killing this. Should always use that, right? Let me just kill the other unit. Wait and chill on the rain. Go back row to keep some stuff alive.
Great is possibly. Her hunger. I'm great.
I guess though it's gonna end up playing here, right? We got two rune stones again though. Oh, that's right, he's a freaking trap player. I forgot. Oh, I forgot he's a trap player. So we don't want to play these till the end, right?
My studies are more important than this.
We want it to live, right? Because we're going to get hit by two. Ah, he got us anyways. Oh. So we get another one. We just play this, right?
I'll smash your mug! 3 points. You bastard.
He's got 23 to none. Torreveal kinda hurts. Plays it front row. Plays it back row. He kills! How did that not... Oh, because it hit for 4. Oh, shit. What is this trap? Oh, it's the serpent trap, huh? It's the serpent trap. Dirty dog. Shit, that's 6, 7.
Wow, what a...
All right, so now we go runestone because it's serpent trap, right? No?
Don't try anything, you little bitch of the woods.
Oh, we got another one back. Nice. What is that trap? It's horn? What is this? It's not marked. He hasn't marked it yet. And the computer's like thinking really hard.
I shan't believe. I cannot.
Wow. This one's gonna be close. We got Ulf that's gonna not play for a whole lot of points. So that's... Kill this. Shit, this Ulf ain't doing nothing. What if I play... Oh, no matter what, it's gonna kill it, right? Because it's a thing trap. Wait. We do this. We go create. He has no units left.
For the Baron!
Filthy trap player. We make it a 50-50 now?
You might not like me. You sure as shit need me.
41, Turgvi.
Over your dead body.
Dirty dog. I think we got him easy. 30 to 2. I think this has to be horn, right? It didn't even do anything. Even trap players played by the computer are playing dead. Oh, I remember him. This music is so good too, by the way. We always get rid of the panther. Okay. Seems pretty good. I don't see him killing this anymore. Next we play our Rainmaker. Uka. And then we can, after he does his job, we can flip him, right? Storms. Aw, he's gonna kill him. Darn it.
What?
Same thing with that guy. I guess so we just make his thrive a little bit better. Yeah. That's fine though. Oof, choose him up. So we go Dandelion now.
Asking me for help. Now that's smart.
Unseen.
Why should I help you?
Why should I help you? He just tells it like it is. Oh no, don't kill him. Alright. Let's go rune peoples. We go here. We get another one. And we flip the four, right?
Are you my friend always?
We got another dandelion. Yeah, this one's auto pick, I think. This Tears of the Dragon. Just being able to transform other units is huge. That's just gonna get bled, but we still smack it because he wants to proc at us, right? So he transforms that to an 8. Wolf tears that one up if we need to, but I think we just go here and slap some more bleeds on it. Flip a dandelion for a Thalabor. I guess you can get some bad stuff out of it, but to me it seems like you can get a lot of good stuff out of it too. Same thing with the runes, the discs. I think this run's just gonna be easy mode, it's looking like. Alright, so we hit this. We flip the dandelion. And what if we just hold?
Gotta go with your gut.
Hold the Vincent. Oh. Don't kill the Vincent. This is my like second time playing. Oh, he screwed me up. Oh, I could still hit it? Beautiful. Yeah, this is like the second time I've played it. I haven't gotten to the super hard mode, you know. It seems like it can definitely get out of hand quickly. Because there's been some bosses on regular